The first small RNA will open up if, and only if, it finds the cancer mutation. A positive diagnosis exposes a signal that was previously hidden inside. Once this RNA is open, the second small RNA binds to it, setting off a chain reaction. These bits will continue to combine to form a longer chain. Once the chain reaches a critical length, it trips a self-destruct response within the cell, tricking it into thinking it has been invaded by a virus.